About the environment, you know it matters to us here at WUSA 9 because it has an impact on our health. We have a warning to share tonight. Algae mats are showing up in the Potomac River at the North Branch area. Now we're talking about Cumberland and the area from below Williamsport to Riley's Lock. The experts say keep your pets out of the water. Those algae mats, yeah, you can see right there, they can be toxic.